Think she love me, cause I got the check on me. Won't spend a damn flex on me. Put a curse and hex on me. Scratch out my name, put the X on me. You should come check on me.
Morning, guys. Welcome to my channel. So, today I'm gonna try my first vlog style video. Cause tonight I'm going to a concert. Blueface, baby. Yay. It's 9:50 in the morning. Me and my bestie are going to a mall just so we can find a last minute outfit because this was not planned. She found out about this yesterday in the morning, but she didn't tell me about it until last night. She thought I wouldn't want to go, but I literally been telling her I've been wanting to go out. She was like, I didn't know you would want to go. So as soon as she told me Blueface was coming to Orlando, I was like, when? She was like, tomorrow. I was like, bitch, we have to go. Like, what do you mean? So we literally bought our tickets last night, and now we gotta find a last minute outfit. And I'm gonna basically take y'all through this whole entire journey with me. So stay tuned. I'm gonna hit y'all up at the mall.
Okay, so I'm a fucking flop because I didn't check the time that the mall opened, and that shit don't open till 12, and it's like 10:30 something right now. So now we're in Target trying to kill time. So now we're in the mall. We're still walking around because none of the stores are open. I'm gonna update y'all when I find the outfit. I'm gonna go on a hunt. Gotta see Blueface, baby. I'm in a messed up predicament because I got tops, but I can't find any bottoms. I'm going to pee because I have a bladder the size of a child, and it smells like shit back here. Okay, guys, so I found a fucking outfit.
She's vlogging.
I found a fucking outfit, finally. But I'm going back to Forever 21 to find another top just in case shit doesn't go my way. But right now I'm safe. I was a little scared. Thought I wasn't gonna find shit. So my look is pretty simple. You guys gonna see later. Okay guys, so I'm finally home from the mall. It's approximately 5:18 p.m. I've literally been out of the house since like a damn near 10 a.m. I was at the mall before the mall even opened. I got everything that I needed. My look is pretty basic but cute. I'm drained because I'm running off of 2 hours of sleep. I deadass went to sleep around 5, 6 a.m. and I woke up early as shit. Yeah, literally the show doesn't even start until like 10 p.m. So we're not leaving here until like 9 p.m. So I'm gonna knock the fuck out. By the time y'all see me, the sun will be down. I will probably look refreshed and rejuvenated, which is what I need, because I can't be going out. I can't be going to a show like this. All right, we're gonna go see Blueface, baby. Yeah. Okay, I'm sorry. That was cringy. Yeah. So I'm gonna take the best nap of my motherfucking life. Guys, I'm back and I'm a little dead. Man, I don't think I got the energy to bust down, but we're gonna see how I feel after I get a little decent.
I need a freak bitch that don't give a fuck.
I'm not that loud because my roommates are here and I'm trying not to be disrespectful and be loud. I was watching a bunch of Get Ready With Me's like 2 days ago, and like girls like having night outs and stuff, you know, just basically going clubbing. I was like, dang, like I want to go out. I texted my friend at like 3 a.m. in the morning. She was sleeping, so she didn't really see it until she woke up, but I was like, I want to go out. So she deadass looked up like a bunch of different places and like parties that was going on Saturday night for free. I said I wanted to go out like that night, but then she casually just mentioned that Blueface is coming to Orlando. So I was like, when? And she was like, tomorrow.
I was like, oh, bitch, we're going. We were in the study room. We started like looking up the tickets and everything. Turns out they were not expensive at all. The early bird ticket was $20 and the like regular ticket price was $25. Of course, since the event was literally the next day, all the early bird tickets were gone. We literally dropped money and bought them tickets. Then my friend was like, I don't even know what to wear. And then I realized I don't really know what I'm gonna wear either. Blueface concerts be deep. We ain't gonna dress up, you know, wear no heels. Even though it's like at this nightclub, 18 and up. I was like, we ain't gonna wear no heels because Blueface concerts be deep, like they be too deep. You can't wear no heels to no Blueface concert, the fuck. We decided that we was gonna get up bright and early and go to the mall and try to find a cute little fit. I wish I would have known about this event a little bit ahead of time so I could plan some shit out, but like, honestly, it don't even matter. That's how I ended up going to this last minute ass concert, but it's fine because I've been wanting to go to a concert, like, really bad. And I wanted to go to the YNW Melly concert, which is literally, like, in 2 weeks from now. But, he kind of got locked up. He might be in there for, you know, the rest of his life. I decided that I'm going to try my first little vlog. Since, you know, I want to see Blueface, baby. Yeah, I just know it's going to be a party. Like, it's going to be lit. And honestly, I've been so focused on school, so focused on YouTube. Like, I don't really go anywhere. Literally, I'm a homebody. I was just in the mood this weekend to go out. I'm doing something a little simple, because I don't got, like, the energy. And I'm not a makeup artist at all, guys. Like, I like my makeup to be super fucking natural. One, because it's the easiest thing to do. And two, because I don't know. I just like my makeup natural. I think I get that from my mother. Mind you, I don't even do this concealer shit all the time. However, it's a special occasion, hunty. Hopefully it should turn out correctly tonight. My shit about to look so natural. Y'all gonna be like, what the fuck is she even doing? Like, I don't see a difference. But honestly, I see the difference, and that's all that matters. Pull up on your block tonight, bleed it. Slide, phone drop something, I can't leave it. Walk out your phone, but this tech got it late. Never let the beat get cold with the meat. Pull up on your block tonight, bleed it. Slide, phone drop something, I can't leave it. Alright, so this is the fit. You can't really see it, but you know, whatever. I'm done. This is the finished look. I gotta go. Gotta go. Bye. See you at the concert.
Alright, so we right, here.
Okay. B.
A. B for Blueface. Remember that. So we here. We downtown.
Smile and have a week. Tomorrow's holiday, isn't it? For most people. That's why everybody's out.
I didn't even know it was a holiday tomorrow.
President's Day.
Oh, really?
Hello, everybody. How y'all doing? Y'all have a good time.
So that was awkward. Had to pause my little vlog. But we out here downtown. I want you to focus. Focus on me. Guys, I'm so excited to see Blueface, baby. All right, I'm done.
No such thing as cheaper. These bitches go away. Less month than I throw away. I'm a black bear. baby, I'm the one.
Which is why my hair looks like a fucking mop. But you know, it was lit. I have fun. Now I'm about to knock out. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. I post every week, 3 times a week. Don't forget it.